Hey everybody, it is Friday. Welcome back to my channel. This week I made dessert bars, and these are from Molly Yeh, the Food Network star. Her TV show is called Girl Meets Farm. She actually just made these on the episode that aired last Sunday, and my mom was watching and she found the recipe for me, and I just had to make them for you guys. With Valentine's Day just around the corner, I thought these would be a perfect Valentine treat. All right, let's head to the kitchen and find out whether these were a win or a fail.
How could this be bad? It looks so delicious already, and I haven't even started. So the first thing you do is you line an 8 by 8 inch baking sheet with parchment paper, and then you melt 6 tablespoons of butter. So that is what I am going to do. The butter is melted, so now I'm going to add 1/2 teaspoon of kosher salt and 16 ounces of marshmallows. It's not one bag. I thought one bag would be enough, so luckily I had 2 bags. But one bag is about 10 ounces. All right, now I'm just going to keep on melting this. Time to add the peanut butter and vanilla. So here is the vanilla. It said the peanut butter can be swirly, so that doesn't have to be perfectly all mixed in. All right, now we are gonna add in, so I removed this from the heat, I don't know if I said that, but time to add everything else. So now I'm gonna add 6.5 cups of Rice Krispies, 2.5 cups of crushed graham crackers, coarsely crushed, 1 cup of milk chocolate chips, 1/4 cup of sprinkles, and I think that's everything. Now I'm just gonna fold it all in. It's ready to go, so now I'm gonna put it in my lined baking sheet. All right, they're ready to go. So I didn't want the bars to be like 5 inches thick, like 4 inches thick. So I decided to just make them how thick I like them and then put the others in like just this banana bread pan. And I just sprayed it with cooking spray because I wanted to see if that would work as well, because that's what I do with Rice Krispie treats. Now I'm going to sprinkle the top with sprinkles and then refrigerate for 1 hour. They are ready to go in the fridge. Look how cute. Oh my gosh, and they are absolutely delicious.
These dessert bars were delicious. They were super easy to make. I definitely give it 2 thumbs up. It's a conversation starter as well because it's different than people have seen in the past. You know, it's not just a Rice Krispie bar. It's not a Special K bar. It's got the graham cracker in it with the chocolate chips and the sprinkles, and it's fun. It's super fun. So it's definitely a win. Comment below if you try it and what you think of it. Thank you for watching, guys. I will see you next week for another Win or Fail Friday. Bye, guys.